Slater again. Sorry, got another question. As you were saying, you've got a very long relationship with AHA. You must have some fantastic stories. I'm just wondering if there's a particular standout moment that you'd be able to share with us.
Well, we really couldn't say those things in public. I do understand what you're saying, but to be honest, there are so many funny stories, because when we all started on the road together, you know, it's just crazy things would happen, you know, we miss flights, Paul would lose his passport, Michael would lose his wallet, and Morgan would arrive in the wrong country, you know, I mean, just crazy things. Glass of wine, and I think back of all these really, really funny things. We're really crazy. I mean, we've lost people. We've lost more than a month sometimes. Mind you, he's lost most of the time, but it's been all you. But the great thing about Mark, they're all, as we are all individuals, and Paul has his thinking, his way of life, and attitude. Magna has his thoughts and his way of life, and Norm has his. And we try to put all those differences, you know, aside when we're a group, when we're a heart, and Terry Slater, and we do things. But apart from that, yeah, everybody's got their own thing. They're funny guys. They're really funny guys. Sad, really, I suppose.